stood up, déchiré ses vêtements, and leave out her gloves.
Y a des moyens.
Yes, we have too many gloves.
Qui va venir l'attraper?
Who is going to come and catch him?
Elle a déchiré,
and she leave out her gloves.
Laissez dehors.
Even her priest house. And she was looking at me. Is you, do you want to change me? And I said yes. Can you change me? And she left out. She left out all her clothes. And I commanded. She fell down.
Tu vas me faire ça. Comment on
est-on? And I commanded.
Le gars il a eu temps. Le prophète vient. Il appelle sa femme. Let me leave.
And the man called his wife.
La femme est travaillant dans sa clinique.
The man, the woman working in her
clinic. Donc il demande à sa femme, viens.
And I told to her wife to come.
Le prophète.
Just to see the prophet. Delivering the housewife, the servant.
J'ai dit, j'étais au clou. Elle a commencé à prendre les positions bizarres. Ah ça, vous avez les parties là.
And she's starting have.
C'est trop dangereux.
She's starting having.
C'est pas un film.
Some positions
pardon,
that we cannot explain.
Faut que je sorte. J'ai cloué l'esprit. J'étais au clou.
I commanded the spirit.
L'esprit se débat.
The bad spirit to go out of her body.
Cloué l'esprit. Mais là je suis venu. J'ai demandé au démon.
And I came at the devil.
Comment tu es rentré ici?
How did you enter this body?
Tu me demandes.
And
j'ai dit oui.
The spirit said,
c'est ma maison.
Are you are asking me?
C'est pas ta maison.
And I told him,
that
is not.
Comment tu es rentré?
I just want to know how you enter the
this body. And
the spirit answered, when my mother gave birth to me,
c'est pour ça que je suis rentré.
That's the way I enter this body.
Je suis sorcier.
I'm sorcerer.
Moi, je garde les choses.
I destroy.
Je garde les foyers. Donc, elle a pris mon attention sur quelque chose. Amen. Amen. C'est ça le don de discernement. Donc, mon esprit s'ouvre. Donc, je comprends.
And my spirit,
si elle garde les choses, elle a gâté les choses dans ce foyer.
And I realize that she destroyed too many things in this temple.
Amen. C'est comme ça la sorcière à Zaroko, on faisait la délivrance. Elle dit non, et je n'ai pas mon mari.
One day in Zaroko, when delivering, it's also a woman.
Tu as gâté ta sœur. Tu as gâté ton mari.
That woman destroyed the life of her.
Ton mari devait servir. J'ai dit, ok.
Husband.
Tu as gâté. Qu'est-ce que tu as gâté?
I said, did you destroy?
Ah bon? Elle a changé de voix.
Your cup of life.
Elle me régale.
She was looking at me.
Ah, je te dis pas. Elle dit, si. Tu vas me dire.
I cannot say it.
Dans ce foyer?
I cannot say it. What did you destroy in this couple?
Monsieur qui est là.
This man standing there.
Il a pris ses caches. Il va le gars ses caches. Le monsieur.
The man standing there.
Je me marie.
Is my husband.
Il m'embrasse.
He kiss me.
Il couche avec moi.
And have sexual intercourse with me.
Il dit, l'envoie dit, mais oui, je suis mon mari. Mais elle le pousse, elle le pousse, il se cache.
And the man was hiding himself.
Tu te caches.
You are hiding yourself.
Tu me fuis.
You are going far from me.
Il appelle les démons. Aujourd'hui.
Today.
Tu me fuis.
You are living here. You are my husband. And the man was hiding himself.
On dit, c'est partout, secret. Il dit comment? Comment il est devenu ton mari?
And I said, okay. How did he become your husband?
Le jour,
the day,
je préparais pour lui.
I was cooking for him.
Je parlais sur la nourriture.